We are deeply saddened to announce the death of both Apolio, also known as Anto of Bele Lakwamengo, who passed away at her niece's residence in Lafi Moshi on Sunday, 10th January 2016 at approximately 2:45 p.m. She was 57 years. The funeral arrangements for the late Both Apolio, also known as Anto, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Vidbute, Castries. May she rest in peace.